I'm here with stand-up comic Dan in Green. He jokes about everything, but he takes his boxing seriously. Dannon.
What up, baby?
May 2nd, what are you saying?
Come on, man. I know what's going to happen, but you know, who, May 2nd.
Who you got?
I got Mayweather.
Why?
Better boxer, smarter, and definitely more defensive. And I believe he's going to just, you know, I think he's going to counter. It's going to be a tough fight the first 4 or 5 rounds, but he's going to counter him. And unless Manny has learned over the last 3 months how to keep his hands in and his chin down, it's going to be some problems.
Why do you say it's going to be tough 4 or 5 rounds?
Because Manny's a good fighter. I mean, you don't get to win the amount of fights that he's won.
You don't make $100 million for nothing.
Yeah. I got nothing against Manny.
You like him?
I like Manny. But I'm just saying, we're talking business right now. Okay. You know, right now we're talking business. Manny's real cool, but my thing is that his style is tailor-made for Mayweather. His style is tailor-made for him. I even called, true story, man, I called my old trainer, just yesterday, Bonzo Johnson out of Columbus, Ohio, asked about it, and everybody's saying the same thing.
Let's go talk to Ricky really quick.
For what? Why? Why do we have to talk to Ricky, man?
Ricky, I gotta ask you a quick question.
Ricky's got a bad attitude.
When Dan and Green go through the airport, which celebrity did they confuse him with the most?
David Chappelle when he's on crack.
Tyrone?
No.
Did you see the picture?
No, actually, I get Ashley Larry all the time.
Ashley Larry?
Yeah.
Who?
Ashley, you didn't watch the show.
The character from the show.
Yeah, crackhead. I can't believe he got a gym.
So, Ricky Funes is betting the entire world. Anybody that has a dollar, he's betting him on a Mayweather fight.
He's gonna win. I already told Rick. I said, put everything on it. Here's the deal. Huh? The only way that Mayweather really can lose, if it goes the distance, is going to be judges.
Oh, stop.
That's the only way.
I say the only way Mayweather
can
lose.
I mean, no, he's not going to lose.
The only way Mayweather can lose is if he fights another Mayweather and the other Mayweather didn't even train.
Yeah.
And maybe he'll be a the way, freaking hard fight.
No. I know how you do it. He got to fight his daddy and his uncle at the same time. But that's who he is. His dad and his uncle combined.
Why do people hate you in my videos? Why do they always say bad things about you?
Because I ain't never wrong.
Ricky, you think you have haters? This guy, man.
It's all light boys.
I got a lot.
It's all the Mexicans. It's Hispanics. The people, they all go, this nigga this nigga that. He don't know what he's talking about. And then every time I win, I repost under them. Now what you got to say? So you know it. You read it. I've never been wrong. And I love Latin people. He do my yard. I mean,
where's he from?
Huh?
Where's he from?
He's from Honduras. No, is it Honduras, Ricky?
Yeah.
No, Nicaragua.
No. I'm from Nicaragua.
El Salvador, I'm sorry.
He's El Salvadorian. Ricky's actually only 8 years old. He's got a lot of gray hair.
Dannon, when's your next performance, your next show?
My next show is I may have one tonight, but in terms of show, I got one next Saturday. And then I got one on the 11th in LA. I got a big show at Inside Jokes.
Do you ever do any boxing-related comedy?
Yeah, I do.
Can you give me a little sample, 1 or 2 lines?
I used to talk about how... you know, the dumbest person in the boxing ring is never really it's not the boxer or it's not the, you know, the referee, it's the trainer. Because the trainer can see you get your ass whipped and come back, and when you come back to the corner, he go, okay, so what's going on in there? You like, ain't you watching the fight? He's beating my ass. And you're telling him how to do it, you know? So I got a lot of little jokes, but you know, my material's good. It goes across the board.
There you have it. Why blue gloves?
I got blue gloves because, man,
it makes you look like a Smurf right now.
Well, actually, because I like to wear, you know, blue gloves, and blue and red are my colors. This way, if the Crips or the Blood stop me, I got a chance to make it.
You sound like Samson.
Nah, Samson, man. Come on, man. I heard about Samson. He don't want none. Hey, but real quick, though, I want to say this to your listeners real quick. Stop saying racist stuff to me. Understand that I understand boxing. Just accept the fact that I know boxing. That's all I'm asking you, okay? Stop calling me a nigger, because if not, I'm going to find you, and I'm going to whoop your ass. Then I'm going to invite you to one of my shows.
There you have it. Ashley Larry.
He's the best.
Dan in Green. For EsNews.com. I'm Elisa Quack reporting.
I'll get about